directors, Charity, Luis, and myself, Jane Magno, we are so delighted today for having signed the loan agreement with KCIC on the EFSM funds, which we are so delighted to have won the award to be able to receive this 5 million shillings as working capital loan. And we promise to put it to very good use for the growth of the company and to ensure that the jobs that we have created at the company are maintained as the company grows. So thank you so much also for the technical advice from the team. KCIC has an excellent team of advisors and support team. We are so grateful for the input that everybody has had to our business and to us personally as entrepreneurs. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you. Well, today is a historic day for Kenya Climate Innovation Center, mainly because we have the first case of early stage financing mechanism going out, but we are signing our own agreement with Exotic EPZ Limited. And I must say it's historic in the sense that this is the first time that we are doing commercial money to our entrepreneurs. And this is basically to help them move from proof of concept to scaling. And we hope that this money will be able to help them to open doors and at the same time to prove their market and commercialization to bigger funds who then can be able to invest in the companies. Of course, I'm very, very grateful to the team at KCIC who have been helping in terms of putting this together. I also want to thank the entrepreneurs for building a good business which then can qualify for financing. But I think more importantly, I also want to thank the Autodesk Foundation, which have given us or have granted KCIC $100,000, which was to pilot the early stage finance mechanism. Well, without their support, I don't think we would have gotten here. And we really are very grateful for that. And also the fact that this is something that you're testing. And for them to allow us to give us that grant of $100,000, which will enable us to make about 4 or 5 investments in this kind of investments, will go a long way in terms of proving the concept, because also within KCIC, we are trying to prove that concept that indeed there is a gap in financing, and that gap is in between proof of concept and scaling, and KCIC as a vehicle will be very useful to provide that. So with those few remarks, I want to wish Exotic EPZ all the best in terms of their journey, and we hope that you truly mitigate and adapt to climate change and at the same time create jobs, but also more importantly, make money for yourselves. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.